Namaste, I'm Smita Jaikar and I have got Dr. Prachi here with me. So she has one spiritual question to ask.
Hello ma'am, does problem and solution go hand in hand?
It very much does go hand in hand. Okay. Now, doctor, do you remember you had spoken to me just a little earlier that you had a problem about public speaking.
Yes.
You had this fear of public speaking. Now, this same problem, you have found a solution to it. And today you're a trainer.
Yes.
Yes. So you give talks to people in public.
Yes.
You train people. You train so many people for the life-saving kind of techniques.
Yes.
Now this, though it was a problem, you did not make it into a problem. You found a solution to it. So any problem, guys, you have in life, there it always comes with a solution. But what happens is most often we get so bogged down with our problem.
True.
And we make that problem so big, larger than ourselves, that we don't see the solution.
Oh, yes.
That is the problem, that we don't see the solution. Your mind is all into the problem. You make it so big. Your mind makes it big. Actually, the problem is really not so big.
Really.
Yeah.
Yes.
So, but the mind makes it so big.
True.
And you just cannot see the solution.
True.
So, what I'm trying to tell you is that nothing comes without a solution. There's no lock without a key and there's no key without a lock. As simple as that. Life will never put you into a solution, into a problem for which there is no solution.
Yes.
That is not how the universe works. But try to see a solution behind every problem. Yeah. So don't get stuck into it and don't get bogged down and don't go into that vortex and depressions and suicidal. It's really not worth it. It is a real small thing and you always will have a solution. So anytime you want my help, I'm on all social media platforms. Do get in touch with me. Besides, you can check my blog www.smitajaikar.co.in. You will get all information about me. So thank you for listening to me. Do subscribe for my videos. I love you. God bless. Thank you.